A 13-year-old student was taken into custody yesterday afternoon, allegedly after he brought a loaded handgun to Oak Valley School in Tulare. Tulare County Sheriff's deputies arrived and found the gun, they say, in the boy's backpack. No one was injured. Detectives say the boy had made criminal threats to another person at the school prior to his arrest. A search warrant was later conducted at the boy's home in Tulare, where detectives say they found additional firearms. The investigation is ongoing.